Good day, everybody. I'm Malika Devage, obstetric and gynecology registrar, currently working at Sri Jayawardenepura General Hospital. Most importantly, you have to work as a team member and you're just starting your career. Maybe you are a doctor. Yes, you are a doctor. You have the degree, but those nursing officers, maybe even these minor staff people, they have seen a lot and they have seen the same thing happening over and over again. So always listen to them. Not that you are going to do whatever they are telling you to do, but you'll be listening to them and grasp whatever the knowledge you need to clarify a problem. Always seek for help. If you are in trouble, if you are in a problem, always call for your seniors and get your senior opinion, because you are a naive doctor who is just entering the internship. Your purpose of going through this internship is to apply the knowledge you have learned from your medical school. And after applying, you will be clinically understanding the purpose of your studying. And at the end of your internship, you have to go out of this internship as a competent doctor who can work alone.